You're late, Mr. Bond.
Me? Well, I'd never have recognized myself. Do I seem healthy?
Too healthy, by far. Take off your bathrobe, please.
You never say that as if you meant it.
Arms above your head, please. Behave yourself, Mr. Bond. Oh, I can see there's only one place to keep you quiet.
And what's this?
A motorized traction table for stretching the spine. Some patients call it the rack.
I'm not surprised.
Oh, get on.
Where's the Kickstarter?
Oh, stop fooling around and face down, please.
By the way, who is the man in the room next to your Count Lippi?
I really don't know too much about him. Mr. Angelo. He's here with a private physician, recuperating from an awful car crash, I understand. There now. First time I've felt really safe all day. I'll look in and see how you're doing in 15 minutes. I came back when I did. I can only think that you must have pushed the switch accidentally. Well, you better come along with me. Spend a few minutes in the steam room. It'll help to relax you.
Yes.
It might even shrink you back to size. Well,
somebody's gonna wish the day had never happened.
Well, you wouldn't tell Dr. Wayne. Please, I'd lose my job.
Well, I suppose my silence could have a price.